shall make this our kingdom and declare our independence. What's a kingdom? Well, it's sort of like a large house. And inside this house, all our people live together as family. Family. I suppose a family might be good. Yeah, families are good. Majesty, he's dead. The king who gave all for us. So benevolent and kind, and now he's dead. This sure is sad. It sure is. We placed His Majesty's memory, his final memento, into this tiny child. And now we must raise this child so he might one day be our new king. He deserves a royal upbringing. He deserves protection. His Majesty hasn't grown at all. No, not in the slightest. How can we make him bigger? I don't know. We're too dumb to figure that out. Sure is a cutie, though. So tiny and cute. We better keep him safe. Right. Can't let anyone into the forest kingdom. Danger! Danger! Everyone, get out now! Intruders in the kingdom! Don't let them in here.
Is this their king? Tupi, that's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Yeah.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Damn! She got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, or even amidst the rising flames of war, they were always together. They never understood why. And yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived! How wonderful!
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
We have been expecting you. Pascal told us about you. We will open the gate.
Faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting Command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 210 to 9S, this is your regularly scheduled contact.
Yeah, no problems here.
Copy that. I also need to inform you that the commander offers her personal praise for your recent achievements. As a direct result, we are currently considering boosting production of your model.
Really? I'm happy to hear it. I couldn't have done it without your support, Operator. You're always so cool under fire, not to mention beautiful and...
Flattery is unnecessary. Operator 210, out.
I really meant it, though.